Hi, I'm Louis from Siemens PLM Software. What you see here is the mock-up of a fuel system in an aircraft wing that we built here at Siemens PLM. Let's have a closer look. The wing is composed of three compartments separated by ribs, as you would find on a real aircraft. Below, we have a refuel tank which is filled with water representing the fuel. And the pump here allows to fill the wing with the water. To make it fully representative of a real fuel system, we have added flap valves, a balance pipe, a vent pipe, drain holes and vent holes. There is also an electro valve under each tank, allowing the system's emptying. In addition, you will notice that the wing can move and simulate the aircraft pitch and roll. These maneuvers are allowed thanks to the electromechanical actuators and the ball joint under the wing. How does it work? It's quite easy. We have saved scenarios on an SD card that allow to simulate the refueling, the maneuvers, and the emptying. What pushed us to build this mockup was to demonstrate aircraft manufacturers and fuel system engineers what can be achieved with our simulation software here at Siemens PLM. So we decided to put ourselves in our customers' shoes, and we developed a complete aircraft fuel system from scratch. To do so, we have proceeded like our customers do, from systems presizing to controls validation all over the V-cycle. On one hand, within LMS Imagine Lab Amesim, we have made an integrated 1D model of the whole mockup. This allowed us to design the fuel system and the actuation system. At the same time, we made a CAD model of the bench. We refined both models until validating the expected behavior of the wing and that the predicted results were more than satisfying. Then we launched the manufacturing of the wing and proceeded to the bench assembly. Once the bench was ready, we started with the test phase. This enabled us to validate the results obtained with a 1D model and proved that it had correctly predicted the wing and fuel system's behavior. The reason we went beyond our usual job was to actually show that our software LMS Imagine Lab, part of the Simcenter portfolio, can fully support fuel system engineers to solve major challenges such as fuel management and control, center of gravity management, negative G conditions, or fuel tanks inerting. So of course, in this case it's a test bench, but it fully corresponds to what is done by our customers in real life. It demonstrates that virtual prototyping is a reliable, quick, and time-saving way to build systems and predict fuel system performance even before the aircraft wing is built. That's what we call here the digital twin. Thank you for watching, and for more information, please visit our website